We have learned that Samsung is working on a fourth Galaxy S5. It goes under the model number SM M405F and is no doubt going to be launched as a Galaxy M40. The M40 was certified by the Wi-Fi Alliance earlier this month, with the certification revealing the M40 would be the first device in the Galaxy M series to come with Android Pie out of the box. Our sources tell us that it will come with 128GB of storage, but that's about it, the information we currently have on this handset. While Samsung has been launching new phones in the Galaxy A lineup left and right in recent weeks, the company has been more restrained with Galaxy M smartphones. That makes it hard to guess what the Galaxy M40 will offer. A 5000mAh battery at the very least can be expected, along with a Super AMOLED display and either an Exynos 7904 or an Exynos 9610 processor. It should also have a triple rear camera setup, and perhaps Samsung will distinguish it by adding features like an in-display fingerprint sensor similar to the Galaxy A50. Like the first three Galaxy M phones, the Galaxy M40 will most likely make its debut in India, also it's impossible to say exactly when the launch will take place. The device has picked up both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth certifications already, so an official announcement could come at any time. Samsung is reportedly working on a Galaxy View tablet successor as renders of the new variant have surfaced only. The event suggests that the Galaxy View 2 will have a kickstand just like its predecessor, but it was sported a slightly different design. The leak suggests that the Galaxy View 2 will be launched by carrier at&t, but there will be a butter variant as well. To recall, the Samsung Galaxy View tablet was launched in October 2015, and since then there has been no successor launched in 3 years. These renders and the photo suggest sufficient details on all the sides of the display and slightly different kickstand design. The handle that was seen at the back of the Galaxy View is now gone, and the kickstand instead dons an oval-shaped hole that can also be used for gripping the tablet. Report states that the phone will be launched in the US with carrier AT&T, but there will be a Wi-Fi variant that will launch as well. There's no word on if this tablet will make it to other international markets. The report also states that the Samsung Galaxy View 2 will sport a smaller form factor than its predecessor. The next-gen tablet will feature a 17.5-inch display, while the Galaxy View tablet sported an 18.4-inch display. The hinge to kickstand sits at a 30-degree angle when stowed open and kept upright. The tablet is rumored to sport an Exynos 7885 SoC, 3GB RAM, and its launch is expected to be imminent. However, there is no confirmation from Samsung for a launch event as of now.